to our channel before we get started.
This is part two, remember?
Yes.
Why don't we show you some presents?
Of mine.
Yeah. Yeah,
it's enough. These aren't all of my presents. So most of my presents are upstairs in my room.
Yeah, she did get more.
But like, this is just a little sneaky peek. So first of all, within all of these cards, I got 150.
She got this.
I got, no I didn't.
No, you're joking. So she got, she got this slime kit.
And I made some slime because we're doing a prank.
She's made some slime already.
So we're making a prank on William.
Yes, so she made this.
And then also I got these two
chocolates.
And then Patrick and Teddy. Patrick and Teddy definitely got me this to make.
Yes. And that's Teddy. And that's Patrick.
So now Flossie's here, we're going to play some.
Okay, and then look, we have this. And this is the card. So now
we're gonna play hide.
Now we are gonna play hide and seek. And the person who's counting gets the camera.
Yeah. Can I count?
No. I want to count first.
Okay, Emmy's gonna count first.
Okay.
You're not. We're only allowed to hide in the kitchen or in the garden.
Or in our bedroom.
No, not in the bedroom.
I'm just gonna look into the camera just so I can't have my eyes closed. Wait, actually, I'm gonna sit here with our doggy and count.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I kind of already saw Floss because when I said ready or not, she kind of moved the chairs.
I'm trying to move the chair. Where do I think could be?
I think she could be outside.
Yeah.
I just got my driving license last week. Where is she? Poor girl.
I know where she is.
Okay, I think let's look in the living room next.
So we can go up in our room now, in the garden, in that door,
or anywhere around the house except from other people's
rooms. Why don't we leave the door open because no one's upstairs?
No,
because then I'll get cold. So I'm going to just sit here with Teddy and probably
Patrick. But you're allowed to hide together.
Yeah, so basically, guys, we are just literally just playing. And yeah, I'm literally, that was like quite a good hiding spot, I think. Isn't that quite a good hiding spot for me? Because I usually are really bad at hiding, so. So look, there's Teddy. There's Teddy. And then here's Patrick. I'll show you Patrick. He's right here. Patrick! There's Patrick. And then basically me and Pat are best friends. And me and Teddy. Patrick! This is Patrick. table. Patrick's eating the floor. I think so. I don't know. So I'm gonna go look for them now. So ready or not, here I come. So guys, I don't know where they are. Where are that? Are they in there? I don't think they're in there. Ready or not, here I come! I thought they might be upstairs. Because I can hear something. I'm pretty sure they could be in my room. Or up in their room. Someone in this wardrobe. Okay. I just heard someone cough. I think they're in the bathroom. One of them's in the bath. No one's behind the door. Frosty's gonna be counting because she's been counting yet. So me and Emmy are gonna hide.
Let's make this work.
Start downstairs. You have to hide together.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit by Teddy and Patrick.
All right.
Hello. This is Patrick. So, I'm so excited because check out my songs, what I sing. And I can't wait until, this is one of my favorite songs. And this is Teddy Boo Boo. Teddy, say hello to the camera.
Hi.
Good girl. This is Patrick. So, I wish I could go back. Where she will be. In here? Under there? So, they're not down here. Let's check up here. I wonder where they could be. Found you!
We literally have no clue where that was.
No, because we didn't know where to hide.
You saw Phoebe, didn't you?
It's back to Emmy's turn now.
Yes.
So,
yeah.
That was quite a good hiding spot.
Yeah, because we were literally like
so hiding. I'm going to show you where I was hiding.
She was hiding up right up there.
There.
So we might do a part two of this video.
Well, we're going to carry on.
Yeah, because I'm now 4 minutes yet.
Well,
it's only 7 minutes.
So don't we have to stay up here? Because you stayed up here.
No.
Yeah, now we're going to be...
You fell for it, didn't you? We opened the doors.
So basically, we're going to... So we don't need to hide with each other this round.
But you can.
But you can if you want to, but I don't
know. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
You count to 30. You know that, right? You count to 30, you know that.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, ready or not, here I come! Okay.
shots of this. I feel like Phoebe's up here.
Let me think what she is. Okay.
Guys, I'm... Oh,
Thank you.